If you have a small space to decorate for your child, I hope you find this video helpful. This is by far one of my most favorite spaces that I created for my own kiddo. I only had two walls to work with. The design really took off once I found this KidCraft set. I only wanted to make two minor adjustments to it, which was to spray paint the bins a beautiful shade of blue and to add some letters so that way I could label the vegetables. I found this really nice shelving unit from IKEA, which I love because it had six different compartments that I was able to fill with a bunch of different toys and activities to keep my child busy, like paints and building blocks and train sets. Sound off in the comments if you like how this turned out.